Holy One.
Yes, the Holy One is in control.
The power of the Trinity is in control. I'm talking about one for the Father, two for the Son, three for the Holy Ghost, they make one. When they get together, make a move on me. I can hardly keep from moving my feet. I begin to raise my hands up high, shaking my head from side to side. Feels so good all over me. I'm so happy because I'm free.
I've got the Holy
One. I've got it.
I've got the Holy One in my soul. I've got the Holy.
I've got the Holy.
Got the Holy.
The Holy.
Yes, the Holy One is in control.
I'm talking about one for the Father, two for the Son, three for the Holy Ghost. They make one. Took me to the water, told me about love. Did me three times, I came up with the blood. On the day of Pentecost, when the work was done, I began to speak in unknown tongues. Anointing fell on my soul, renewed my mind and made me whole. I'm glad I got it, cause show me if you want it.
The Holy.
Yes, the Holy One is in control. It's the power of the Trinity that can set you free, giving you the strength to resist the enemy. The Holy One will cleanse your sin-sick soul, heal your body and make you whole.
Now Acts 2 and 2 says that on the day of Pentecost, they were all filled with the Holy Ghost. You can be too. Now you gon' need some power. Power to live right. Power to stay right. Power of the Trinity to see you through.
I've got the Holy One. Yes, the Holy One is in control.